Hello, hi, this is Dinesh here and welcome to my channel Saish Infotech, and today I'm going to tell you a secret of astrology. And for those people who are looking for career in Bollywood or Hollywood or any kind of film industry, and it's really great secret. Actually, nobody has ever told about this story, about this secret. So let me start with that. Actually, see, this is a company of software development, but why I'm going to tell you about astrology, because astrology is also great science, and it's a vast science. And I have gone through many cases of peoples and everything, and I have been practicing astrology since last so many years. And I have gone through the charts of legends who have been big stars and have been remembered for a long time period. And what I found, there are two planets very common in the chart of every big legend stars, whether it may be Hollywood or Bollywood or Tollywood or Bhojpuri films or whatever, but it's the matter of film industry. So they have become great, they have found great success in this industry. And what are the planets you are looking for this success in your career, So I'm going to tell you. So if you are struggling in modeling, or you want to find your career in in Bollywood, so I'm going to tell you whether you can find success or not, so that you can plan how to go along. So let me tell you that there are two planets, especially most, because I have gone through so much of charts of legend actors, like have been remembered for a long time period, like Amitabh Bachchan ji is there, Shami Kapoor ji, and Raj Kapoor ji, even Shah Rukh Khan, Amir Khan, Salman Khan, Brad Pitt, Angelina Jolie. So I have gone through all these Bollywood legends, Hollywood legends chart, and I have found one thing common in all of them. So which are the two stars who are going to give you success in film industry? So this is a secret. Actually, I have searched through Google, and nobody have ever told about this thing. So I'm going to tell you this, and this is why this video is so special. So there are two planets. One is Saturn, and the other is Ketu. Saturn and Ketu, these are these are everybody knows that these are the malefic planets. Actually, what is malefic and what is benefic? Malefic means what? The planet which you are which are going to give you bad results, they are called malefics, and the planets which are going to good results, they are benefics. But actually planets are doing their job. There are no planets who are benefic or malefic, they are doing their job only. So you can't say that this planet is malefic or benefic, they are doing their job only, whichever the house they are present in, actually in your natal chart. So Saturn and Ketu. Saturn, what does Saturn represent? It represents your servants, and wherever the house Saturn is present in your natal chart, it delays the result of that house. And what is Ketu? Ketu isolates you from the house where it is sitting. Like if Ketu is sitting in fifth house, it isolates from your children's love, children's affections. If it is sitting in the seventh house, then it isolates from your family life, like wife or partnership or whatever. So why these two planets gives you success in Bollywood? Now, first of all, let me tell you that what is the conjunction between if Ketu is sitting 10th house from the Saturn, because Saturn aspects 10th house, and 10th house also represents the career. So if it is sitting in 10th house from Saturn, this is going to give you success in Bollywood or film industry, whatever, maybe Bollywood or Hollywood or Tollywood. So it will give you success. If Ketu is sitting in Saturn's house, because Saturn is the owner of 10th and 11th house, like 10th means Capricorn and 11th means Aquarius. So if it is sitting in 10th like Capricorn or Aquarius, then also it will give you success in film industry. Now if it is sitting in 2nd from Saturn, then also it will give you success in film industry. And if it is in 12th house from Saturn, again it will give you success, but this time it will give you success in Hollywood also. And if Saturn and Ketu both are sitting in same house, whether may it be any house from 12 houses, it will definitely give you success. So these are the conjunctions. So if whenever there is any conjunction of Saturn and Ketu, may it be sitting together with each other, or Saturn is aspecting Ketu from 10th house, 3rd house, it is very weak point. But 10th house, if it is, you know, Ketu sitting 10th from Saturn, it will definitely give success. And Saturn is Ketu is 12th from Saturn, then also it will give you success in career of film industry. So if you are a model and you are struggling, and you are struggling to find success in Bollywood, so just go to Google and search for your natal chart. Just punch in your birth date, time, and place. You will find your natal chart, and just look for it where Saturn is sitting and where is Ketu. So if both are there together in the same house, you will be sure that it is going to give success in film industry. And if it is not sitting with each other in the same house, then just count the house from Saturn. If it is 10th house, then also it is going to give success. And if Ketu is sitting in Capricorn or Aquarius, then also it is going to give you success in film industry. So it is a great success, because I have searched through Google and many other sources, but I didn't find any such kind of thing that is explaining this thing. So it is my personal analysis, and may it be true for you or not, but I have gone through all the charts, and I have found that these combinations common in all of them, all of the legends natal chart, birth chart. So guys, I hope that this video will help you in finding your success, or finding your decisions to continue or not in this industry. This is my small analysis. And if you don't know what are the houses, what does the planets mean, how does houses mean, so you can search for, because it is a small video, I cannot explain about everything. And I'm a big follower of Kapil Raj sir. He's a great practitioner of astrology, and he's a good person. So you can KRS channel is his channel, and you can search for KRS channel, and you can find everything about astrology, and you can learn something from him. So this is my quick analysis, guys, and I hope that this will help you. And if you like this video, please share it, like it, and subscribe to my channel. And this is Dinesh from Saish Infotech. And if you like and promote this video, I would definitely go in detail, in depth, regarding this subject, and will definitely do more videos regarding this. So that's all with this, and bye bye for now, and hope I'll listen from you very soon. Thank you so much.